People ask what motion is for, and this sets Oregon up for their first touchdown, this play right here. You're going to see the motion, man. I want you to watch this receiver. He's watching. Motion is going to identify coverage a lot of times. It does a lot of other things. It draws numbers, mismatches, all kinds of things. But this is going to identify your defender in coverage, and he's responsible for picking him. You've got a press man, so he's responsible for this man, and you're going to see how this opens the flat wide open. That receiver is going to take a quick look, and then he's going to pick Blackman right there. Throw it out to the flats. This defender was responsible for this receiver, and he's got to now switch and try to get out there. You get off the edge. Just really well run play. I'll show you back view here. They're going to block it like zone read. You force the defender down inside. Throw that out to the flats. Oregon had really good speed on the outside. That was one video review I showed you before this game got played, was Oregon loves to get on the outside. And then they're going to follow it up with a gash right through the middle. Just right up the middle. Not the way Utah wanted to start this game.